Kane. And a goal to settle the issue once and for all.